one of the characteristics of the area corresponding to Las Garrigas' protected designation of origin is its extremely harsh climate, with average temperatures ranging between minus 3 Celsius degrees in winter and 25 Celsius degrees in summer. This climate, which limits the kinds of vegetation that will successfully grow in the area, led the Duke of Medinaceli, a descendant of one of the knights of King Jaume I, who had first introduced olive growing in Catalonia, to plant summer Bequina olive trees he had brought over from Palestine. The promise of a silver real for every Arbequina olive tree planted encouraged farmers to start growing these trees in the 18th century. The Count of Besacut later promoted the cultivation of this variety of olive in Las Garrigas County. The Las Garrigas designation of origin was the first designation of origin for olive oil to be recognized by the Spanish government on the 28th October 1975. More than 30 years of recognition and experience, along with European Union certification in 1996, provide full guarantees of this protected designation of origin, PDO. The Las Garrigas PDO Regulating Council submits the olive oil of the registered cooperative to strict production and pressing controls before guaranteeing the origin and maximum quality for this olive oil that is appreciated all over the world. The Las Garrigas PDO Regulating Council controls, protects, guarantees, and certifies the quality of the oil coming from the olive plantations of 27 cooperatives in the municipalities listed in the registers of the Regulating Council in the oil-producing counties of Garrigas, South Segrià, and South Urgell, in the southern part of Lleida province. The area corresponding to the PDO covers approximately 20,000 hectares. The number of olive trees per hectare ranges between 110 and 140, with an average production of 5 to 5.5 million kilograms of oil per year, depending on weather conditions. Tree density is conditioned by the lay of the land, which has been leveled out as terraces with stone walls. Auxiliary drip irrigation is gradually being introduced. Las Garrigas PDO extra virgin olive oil comes mainly from Arbequina olives. The varieties accepted by the PDO regulations are Arbequina, at least 90%, and Verdiell, maximum 10%. The yield of Arbequina olive varies between 18 and 24%. The farmers in the area devote great care to the cultivation of their olive groves throughout the year to ensure they are productive and bear quality crops. The work involves plowing the land, pruning the trees, and applying occasional treatments that are always respectful of the environment. Olives are harvested between November and February, when they are at their ripest and best. Olives are picked by hand, directly from the tree, by combing the branches. Also, currently in use are modern shaking systems that do not damage the fruit. This ensures the olives are in perfect shape. Whether the olives are green or ripe, to obtain top quality extra virgin oil from fresh olives, the time between picking and pressing the olives must not be any longer than 48 hours. The oil is cold pressed using mechanical procedures or other appropriate physical means to ensure none of the olive's natural, biological, and organoleptic properties are lost. The oil obtained is virgin and of extra quality. It is the 100% natural juice of the olive. The Arbequini variety is a source of quality, as are the good practices followed when growing the olives and making the oil to ensure the olives are in optimum conditions and will produce an oil with all the splendor and outstanding properties of this variety. Las Garrigas PDO oils are very low in acidity, less than 0.2 degrees, way below the maximum level allowed by the Designation of Origin Regulations, 0.5 degrees. The low acidity is one of the guarantees of good, healthy Arbequina olives, picked directly from the tree and cold-pressed in optimum conditions. The combination of environmental factors, climate and sun, and variety produce an exceptional extra virgin olive oil, an essential food product with the guarantee of quality certified by the Las Garrigas Protected Designation of Origin.